All right, guys, doing box number six. One box, 2015 black and gold random divisions. 4 and a 4/4/8. Well, once, twice, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Got Brett. Well, that'd been a hell of a filler for you. Brett on top, Marlin on the bottom. Eight times divisions. Once. Once. Twice. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. AFC South on top, NFC South on the bottom. All right, divisions for this next box. We got Brent, or Brett that is, AFC South, NFC West, NFC North, AFC West, Jason, picking up the AFC East, Brandon, AFC North, Jason, NFC East, and Marlon, NFC South. And Brett, I think Jason's looking for NFC North, so if you want to trade, I'm sure he'd trade either of his. All right, I'll do 11:05 on that black and gold, so get your trades in. We got some people on Facebook, YouTube, and Breakers. And contenders would be a $71 filler. Grab some top loaders here. And we got Super Break going off tonight, too. Got a nice promo going for that. Any trade chatter? Looking down at all three channels. Don't see much trade chatter. We'll give it another minute here. And we got four left in Super Break basketball. Let's do this thing. And Kent, if you're still on, I haven't done the crown yet, but I will shortly. Alright, black and gold, fresh case. Okay, cool. I sure did. Thank you. What up, T-Shark? All right, first card, Kevin White. The Bears. Rookie. And that's at a 199. NFC North. Next, they go into the NFC West. Sherman, 60 out of 99. Shadow box. And next one, 149. Brandon Marshall for the Jets, AFC East. Very well, man. And 149 Bengals, AJ Green, team symbols. And for all my locals, let me know if you're going to do a local pickup on these. And we won't ship these out. Colts. Franchise gold. Nice looking card. Manning, Wayne, and Luck. Nice card. Out of 99, Cam Newton. Golden Days. Nice. Walter Payton hitting again, this time out of 149. Shadowbox watches. Damn, Jason, so close. Nice Bears hit. And next one, NFC East. Jason, you may have a trade now. Emmitt Smith, 4/10 ground game. Two color, short print patch. Sick hit. Cowboys. What's that? Very. All right, then our autos. First one, out of 99, Clive Walford. And that is Raiders. AFC West, Brent Honeycutt. And Brent, if you want to trade the Walter Payton for the Emmitt Smith. Jason is down for that, so let me know if you want to trade him. Brett's local here in Dallas, so he may be up for that. And out of 149, Nick O'Leary. AFC East, the Bills. Rounds off our box here. All right, that was the first box out of the case. So we're due for some big rookies out of there. Leary Walford. Sweetness. That's a damn good looking card too. Get some silver ink right there. Would be sick. Let me know on the trade, guys, and I'll post another list, black and gold. First four getting at 17. Other spots are 20. And I'll post that crown as well. Kent's got a spot on that crown. Good looking cards there. All right, one more black and gold. Black and gold number 7. Coming up. There is our filler. We got an $89 filler. Let me make a mini. So mini will be 10 spots at 40. Top 4 will get in. So let me make that mini right now. Two gold for Jason. All right, got the first four bonus going on. We got two spots there. I got the crown at $10 division. Got 7 left in that one. Brandon going one more. All right, got 5 spots left. Let me check the store on YouTube for spots. Brent Hill, put me down for spot 4 in the filler interception. I'll buy the O's too. Give me 4 more spots at 17. Done and done. So Brent, appreciate it. All right, Brent's got the filler, and he's gonna take the O's. I got 1 at 20. Got you down. Just hit you back. Thank you. All right, Brett Foy's taking that last one. All right, box is full. Awesome. Thank you, Kent. Oh, Chris, just saw you run through the store. So I'll get you first in on that next one, bud. All right, another box of gold. Here we go.